Heroes, well done on the homework.
Thank you, Nico.
I was just wondering if you could help me with this whole maths thing.
Why?
Because you're really smart and I think I just need some help, you know?
I don't know.
Is it because of my busy schedule? No, I'm sure I can figure this somewhere. Let me check. Monday. No, that's football. Tuesday, consulting society. Wednesday, it's Isaac. Thursday, Christian Union. How can I forget that? Friday, that's badminton. So, I guess you'll have to be weekend then. No problem. Oh, you're such a kind soul, Rose. The Lord must be very pleased with you. You know, Rose, you're really a very special person, you know? I mean, people expect so much from me all the time, and I know I can be a bit much sometimes, but I really am just trying my best, you know, to God. And this is really one of the hardest things for me to do because I'm usually the one giving all the help, not the one asking for it. So, thank you. I'll see you soon, okay?
Wait, don't go. I don't really want to. But I guess I can help you.
You are so blessed and thank God for such a beautiful voice. That was beautiful and you are beautiful. You know what, Rose? Have you ever thought of becoming a singer?
Not really.
Why? You should sing. How do you know? You should try. You don't know until you try.
No, they rejected me before they heard me sing. They rejected me before I even opened my mouth, you know?
No, but that just means that they haven't even heard you yet, isn't it? I'm sure they'll fall in love with you the moment they hear your voice, I promise.
No, you don't understand what it's like to have a stutter. For me, the worst thing is meeting another stutterer. Yesterday, I met someone, and name is Rose. And to my horror, he thought I was making fun of him. And people think I'm drunk all the time. And when I hesitate, people think I've forgotten them the names.
I know it's not easy, Rose. I really do. And that's why it's so amazing how, despite all that you go through, you're still the Rose I know. Rose who's kind, with a gorgeous voice, and beautiful. Thanks for sharing your journey with me. It honestly feels like I've known you for years.